Long ago, two races ruled over Earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. Not a war. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later... Now, Ebot, 201X. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return. Do you dare climb the mountain? Or we could just fall right in, too! That works! Oof, that's a hard fall. None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. But yes. Hello, everyone! Welcome! Welcome to our next game on the game clearing list. And it is none other than the very, very popular game, Undertale. It is true. I have never completed a run in this game before. I have played this before. I've played this for an assignment my senior year in college. That was when the game first came out. It was actually for my ethics and gaming class. And then kind of went on and off from it for a while. And I was playing a bit of it a couple years ago. And according to some people,
guys, banjo and smash!
I'll get to that in a sec, Gabo. And according to some people, when I told them where I left off, I actually pretty much made it a good chunk of the way through. But the problem is, I don't really remember much about the game. So, so we're still pretty much going in blind.
Oh, man.
But anyway, folks, this was a mod choice, and it was chosen none other than Mooch, who is here in the call with me tonight.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, who's everybody?
So congrats, your first mod pick winning the first Pulitzer. Yay!
I, by all means, didn't rig anything with picking this type of game at all.
But now, as soon as the poll went up, it pretty much had the lead. Aside from that one point where Wario Land Shake It tied with it. But then Undertale just pretty much ran away with it. Yes. Oh, well, with the 11 months. Thank you. It's not 1 year, but hey, happy times. Exactly. Thank you.
I boop you all back. You boop me, I boop you back.
Oh, man. This is gonna be a hell of a trip, and I'm excited and scared.
It's gonna be fun.
Hey, let's do it in Japanese. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, apparently there's some good jokes in Japanese if you understand Japanese.
Teeny bits and pieces? But not that much.
More than me. I can't read a lick of it.
Let me see if I can get this to you. Apparently, all I see is a white screen if I want to screen share Undertale to you. So...
Really? Weird.
I mean, I could directly stream my OBS setup and you'd be able to see it, but... Or do you want to just use the stream feed?
I can still use the stream feed, but yeah, just try... Like, it's when you select the... when you select the window for streaming to Discord, it's just white.
Yeah. Hold on, let me...
Yeah, just try it and I'll see if it stays white when it actually happens.
Let's see. It's just...
Oh, wow. It's pure white. That's weird.
Yeah, it's very strange.
Click back into the game. See if that maybe... Oh, there it goes.
Oh, it was just only when I click out. Okay, then.
That'll work.
Sweet! We can only hope they brought the compass. Not the compass!
I didn't bring nothing. I just brought myself.
Oh yeah, and what Yidiptez in chat just said also applies true. Also, the no spoilers rule applies to Deltarune.
Yep.
Because I've never played that either.
None of Toby Fox stuff, please.
Nope. No thanks. We're here
to enjoy it fresh.
Yes. Anyway, I think people have waited long enough. Let's dive in, shall we? Name the fallen human. Ooh, man. Eh, screw it. I gotta do it. Wait, no, not that.
A manga! A manga purse!
Where's a mag? I must meet a mag!
About home? I don't actually know a lick of Homestuck, so maybe? But I don't think Homestuck really pertains to Undertale too much.
Yeah, I also don't know anything about Homestuck.
Yeah, we'll see. I just note that's what Toby worked on before, and also Megalovania comes from it. And also from Megalovania he's been using for a while now.
It's so cold, the letters are freezing.
They're shivering.
Is this
and now
correct?
It's growing closer.
Ah, extreme close-up. Yes. Amanda.
And done.
And we are now in the underground. And if anyone's curious...
Flowers.
Yes, all the flowers. And if anybody's curious, I'm using my keyboard to control... Last night I did a test with my usual controller I plug into my computer. It wasn't really cooperating, so nope.
I played through keyboard, so it's fine.
Howdy! Do you want to read this, or do you want me to read it?
You're good.
Okay. Howdy! I'm Flowey, the Flowey the Flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! Oh, hi there. See that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of level, or LV. What does LV stand for? Or love, of course. I stand corrected.
Levels of love.
Level of love. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you.
Ew.
Get away from me!
Consent. Consent!
Consent! Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can. I don't trust you. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You missed them. Let's try again. Okay? Now, I definitely do not trust you. Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets!
Friendliness pellets.
Oh no. You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. Oh dear.
Die.
Die, potato. So that's where that sound came from.
What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Torio, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time.
Yep, here is who John Real was modeled after.
Very much so, just a little bit. To answer that question, Aelita has played through a little bit, but does not remember much, so this is mostly blind.
Yep,
come,
pretty much.
We'll guide you through the catacombs. This way.
So you get the pun that goes with Toriel's name, right?
Yes.
Okay.
The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination.
Oh, Mom!
Yes, Owo. She's Toriel. Giving you the tutorial.
I forgot about that fucking pun.
Yeah. She walks you through everything like a tutorial.
Hey!
Oh,
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
Open sesame!
The ruins are full of puzzles. Don't trust a skeleton. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room.
By the way, can you guys hear... Mucho, do I need to turn the game down a little bit? Tell me, chat. Do I need to adjust any game volumes or no?
Can you hear me louder?
The game could be turned down a notch or two. Yeah, that's fine. I'll do that right now. Yeah, it's a 30%. I'll knock it down to, like, 25. That should be fine.
All puzzles are the diversions of door keys and diversions.
There we are.
I didn't tell you nothing about skeleton. What you talking about, Rakow? Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
What a good goat, Mama.
She's very much a nice Mama. Splendid! I am proud of you, little one.
So the little signs actually give the solutions, but tutorial kind of walks you through all the solutions of the rooms, too.
Pretty much.
Let us move to the next room.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up friendly conversation. All the time, I will come to resolve the conflict. I am at all not a helicopter mother. Princess Atomic talking to the dummy.
We encountered the dummy.
Dummy!
You talk to the dummy. It does not say anything.
Not much for conversation.
It's a dummy of all things.
Oreo seems happy with you.
You win!
Very good. You are very good.
Just for you.
There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
I do too wonder. Let's see. Where are you? But yeah, if anybody is confused, before stream I already agreed that Mooch has the clear to do some voices.
A little bit. I've done. Random encounters! Froggit! Attack 4, defense 5. Life is difficult for this enemy. Get the fuck out of here!
Get away from us! Get away from my child! The western room is the eastern room's blueprint.
So that's the hint to the puzzle solution.
Oh, I think I get it. Well, go back. Is that vehicle that moving outside?
Huh. Heard something. I was like, wait, is that my window or yours?
You heard that too?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's outside.
Doratorial death stare.
This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment.
Guide me, goat mama.
You were right in the solution, at least.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of this room by yourself.
That's all?
That's all.
Forgive me for this.
Where are you going, goat mama? Don't leave leave me here all alone!
All alone with spooky music!
Spooky! Enter panic! Spooky! The whole room alone!
Got me.
Unknown! What are we gonna do without Mama?
Mama Louise. I didn't know there was dialogue if you actually got up to that first. Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I did not leave you. I was merely behind the pillar the whole time.
You did leave us.
Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. And now I'm going to make sure you have no independence. I must attend to some business and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. Da-da-da-da. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, alright?
My own cell phone! Yay!
You have a cell phone!
Say hello about yourself. Call her mom or flirt. Hello?
Phone works. This is Toriel. You only wanted to say hello? Well then, hello. I hope that suffices. Hee hee.
Click.
Click.
Ring.
Ring.
Again?
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you?
No, of course not.
You're not lying to me, are you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I've yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try and solve them yourself. Be good, all right?
Click.
Click. It's a froggy!
Froggy! But first, faithfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination.
I'm going to kind of point out some of the Easter eggs, Philip, but don't worry about it too much. It's mostly going to just stick to, like, Easter eggs and, like, little humorous dialogue type stuff.
Pretty much.
Otherwise, Amanda's got full reign. It's her game. Aelita's got full game. Yeah.
Hey.
Full reign.
You know I don't mind you calling me by my real name.
True, I just realized it's like, oh, stream, internet, derp.
Nah, no worries. Ribbit, excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please, use some mercy, human. Rabbit.
Got it? Get up. And by now he's showing this, I'm now going to attack you. As your back is turned.
This is deeply, Rabbit. Look out!
Beauty, stop smacking me!
I'm gonna keep on complimenting you because I can.
It's very flattering.
Froggy!
Boing.
Oh, whoops, I looked at the chat! Oops!
Life is difficult for this enemy.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Boing.
Reluctant to fight me, eh? Rabbit. Look out for the frog!
Boing. It likes to jump.
You're cute, because I'm going to spare you. Yay!
Two gold!
Let's see. Actually, curious about in here. Rabbit, seem to be honest. It says, take one. Take a piece of candy.
Free candy?
Free candy? In the middle of this strange place? Ah, fuck it. We're taking it. You took a piece of candy.
Press C to open the menu.
Monster candy! Heals 10 health. Has distinct non-licorice flavor. Good. So I don't really like licorice that much.
So it's not licorice at all. Good to know.
Wimson! I'm gonna console you. Or you could just run away, like that.
Just a little frightened.
Thump!
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I see. It's one of these.
It's another Wimpson!
Run away!
Not the most fearsome of monsters, huh?
Ring!
Ring. This is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Oh, you gotta make me choose that. Oh,
Give the cinnamon the bee scotch. Bee scotch, bagging.
I love both. Cinnamon.
Yes. I see. Thank you very much. Give the cinnamon.
Hi, Sarah. Thank you for the 7 months resub. Appreciate it. Hope you're doing swell.
Ah, cinnamon, yes. Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but... would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right, right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Click! I mean,
I'll come find you in the room later. Don't worry, I'm sure you're there.
And Dakota, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. 3 out of 4 gray rocks. Recommend you push them. Well, if I can get to the rock anyway.
Exclamation point. Solid Snake must be in the area. Whose footprints are these?
Zing! Here I come, I am Cinnamon. Cinnamon be the Winamon.
Hey, Mon, what you talking about there?
Okay, this room I sort of remember being a pain in the butt.
Pain in the butt, and first step.
Oh, I see. I think I see it.
Do you know?
I almost did.
Close to, yeah.
So I see.
You got the, you got the main idea.
Ah. Yes, welcome on in.
Mold small.
Flirt
with the jelly. Wiggle them hips. what a meaningful conversation. Slime sound. Slurp, slurp. It waits pensively.
What a meaningful conversation. Please don't step on the leaves.
Don't step on the leaves, please.
Step.
Rude! We shall strike you down!
Alright, let's see here. Whoop. Hold the phone there. Frog it.
Rub it.
No, don't anger the leaves.
The leaves know what you've done. They know the taste of your soiled feet.
Actually, I was so close. Oh, I get
almost
it.
There.
Okay. I see. Boss, you ignore that sign.
I know.
You can ignore it to make the chat angry.
A pair of froggets.
Froggets. Double fly, please. Double fly.
Understand.
One is blushing, one just rivets.
Whoa!
Frog.
That's one. Get away from me, frog! Oh, do you want a compliment too? There you go. I'm gonna give you a compliment.
So did you see where the eyes actually are on the frogget?
They're on the... Oh! Yes, I do, actually.
Yeah.
I'm like, they're not on the head. Oh.
No, something else is blinking.
Right as soon as I said that, I'm like, oh, wait, they're not on the head.
So that sign back there says, didn't you read the bottom sign? Basically calling you out for walking on the leaves.
Oh. Wiggle them hips.
Conversations all in the hips. It's all in the hips. Wiggle, wiggle.
Sexy wiggles. Oh, hi, Banui.
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 Yay, under. I think that was a typo. Yay, Undertake stream. Undertale. Wait, there's...
The Undertaker's here to bring you down.
Where's Banui Monster?
I have absolutely no idea why I went with a Macho Man voice for that, though.
Well, thanks, Twilight Wolf, for the 400 bits. Appreciate it. Oh, no. Don't you dare start. Yeah. Don't you dare.
Streaming The Undertaker.
The Undertaker.
We need Dan here for something like that.
Oi! Oh, there, partner! Who said you could push me around?
You dipshit! What have you done? Look what you've done! I think you forget the danger yourself. Mm-hmm.
So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, Pumpkin.
Yay!
Huh? Want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this? Hmm? That was the wrong direction. Okay, think I got it.
Speaking of wrestling, here's The Rock.
Oh.
Wow. Hey.
It will move because it heard that pun. You wanted me to stay there? You've given me a real workout.
Thank you.
Remember that previous sign, too. 3 out of 4 rocks. Suggested to push him. That was the 4th rock.
Yeah, I kind of figured. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese. It fills you with determination.
Why is the rock from Jersey? Because I'm from fucking Jersey.
So am I. This cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table.
Big deal. Want to fight about it?
Squeak, 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 squeak. Button mash and squeak, let's go! Oh man. You look very sus. Ghost on the leaves.
Z. Z. Are they gone yet? Z. This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep.
Move it with force? He's asleep, no. No.
It's not even actual sleeping sounds, he's just literally saying Z.
Well then, if you're not gonna move, I have no choice.
It's a Napstablook!
Napstablook! Check. Doesn't seem to have a sense of humor. Oh, I'm real funny.
Oops. Ow.
Wishing they weren't here. Oh no. Patient smile.
Really not feeling up to it right now. Sorry.
Aww. Told him a little joke. No, don't cry. Tears? Or are they tears of laughter?
Calm A, little calm B. I mean, it's looking like he's feeling better.
Wants to show me something. Let me try. I call it Dapper Bluke. Do you like
a hat of tears? I cried my own hat. Aren't you impressed?
Oh, gee.
You're so nice.
I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Thank you. A very dapper hat, eh, what?
Dapper indeed.
Did you miss it? Spider bake sale down and to the right. Come eat food made by spiders, for spiders, of spiders. Spider pie. Oh dear. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders.
Hmm. 18G or 7G?
Hey, screw it.
Some spiders crawled down and gave you a donut.
Nothing beats a jelly-filled donut.
You sure it's jelly-filled?
I could be mistaken.
Why don't you check this description?
Ribbit.
My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they step through my words by pressing X.
Oh no!
That's right, pressing X. Well, at least do listen to me.
The game will know if you actually used X there, and he'll cry about it. A donut made with spider cider in the batter.
No thanks.
Wonder what spider cider actually is.
I heard using F4 can make you a full screen, and it'll also fuck up my stream settings, so no thanks.
No thanks.
Or what does F4 stand for? Four frogs? I have only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least. Trying to do my froggy voice for any kind of frog. I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it.
Yeah.
What do you know? What do you think of that?
Do you think it's helpful to have it yellow? Or do you think it could be something else?
Part of me is thinking deep down it might be the opposite of being helpful, but at the same time, you never know.
I mean, you can tell him. It is rather helpful.
It is rather helpful. Remember, sparring is the difference between the two. Sparring is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even when their name isn't yellow.
So did you want to find that fourth frog?
Well, after this phone call, probably.
Hello? I just realized that it had been quite some time since I cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that.
Click, click.
So, two things on that one, in this room specifically.
Rooks! Don't pick on him. Finally! Someone gets it.
What? If you run into another Luke's, you might want to check and see what their status is.
Eyewalker.
Yes, Luke's Eyewalker.
Wow.
Yep.
They went there. Yep. God damn it.
Year one.
Or Mike Wazowski, as Chad is saying.
Yeah. So yes, there is a fourth frog in that room.
Oh,
if you told that one frog at the end if it was not helpful, they change the color on you.
Oh.
So instead of yellow, it'll be pink. And you can continue to say yes or no to keep changing the color of what it might say if something can be spared.
Huh, not bad.
Yeah.
Luke's use the force. You're hiding somewhere. I shall find you.
If I remember right, look.
Vegetoid!
Vegetoid!
Devour! Or just jet. Plants can't talk, dummy. Vegetables! But I had a salad with dinner!
Why are you talking to me? I'm a vegetable. Contains vitamin A. Vitamin attack!
Oh, you're gonna be that person, huh? Well, in that case, screw you! Fresh morning taste! Oh dear.
Gotta dodge them veggies. Those like steamed carrots and pies.
Farmed locally.
Very locally.
Dip, dodge, dive, duck, and did.
Fresh morning taste.
Ooh, getting close.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but he's still dead.
Yep, got rid of him.
Sanctuary!
You got some monster candy. 10 HP.
Yum. Anyway.
Yeah, check against the wall behind that one.
Let's see. Let's make sure I wasn't in the right one.
Yoo-hoo. Okay, maybe I guess there is only three frogs. Hey, no spoilers in chat. We're playing this the way we want to play.
Yes. Choosing my own path, thank you. There is just one switch. There could be only one. Aha!
Found a switch.
Did not expect it that quickly, but okay. Luke, I am not your father or your mother.
Get it.
Get away from me. Bye bye.
Baird.
It's a switch. Press it? Why not? Nothing happened.
Nothing happened.
The far door is not an exit, it simply marks a rotation in perspective.
Now, an actual puzzle without tutorials in front of you.
Nothing happened. Well, I guess nothing happened.
Ow. There is a fight! Fight, 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 fight!
Get away!
Smells like eye drops.
Probably. It's a trap! Oh! Not an exit, but a change in perspective.
They seem to be doing something now.
You noticed there was a blue switch behind the top pillar. Aha! Clicking! Well, I was going to check behind there anyway until the game pointed it out, so... If you can read this, press the blue switch. If you can read, press the red switch.
My favorite color is blue. No, yellow!
Yellow! I need to see that movie in full.
It's good. Still stands up.
What is your name?
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What? It's the joke about a bird, but I can't remember the entire quote.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unrelated swallow?
That's it.
What do you mean, an African or European swallow?
I don't know.
And you knew so much about swallows.
A pair of Lukes decided to pick on you.
I wasn't picking on you. What? I almost clicked on pick on, oops.
I have on you.
Whoop.
My giant eye. my half closed giant eye. Oh yeah, Life of Brian's also a good movie, but definitely a bit more sacrilegious out of the Monty Python movies. I have a friend you know named Biggest Dickus. He has a wife you know. Incantianetta. Incantianetta buttocks. Swap him again, Centaurian. More Vegetoids! Oh god!
That's it! You tried to eat Vegetoid, but it wasn't weakened enough.
Fresh morning taste.
Eddie, carrots are good for your eyes. Can they dial a phone?
Throw him to the floor.
What? Vegetoid's here for your health. Dinner.
You pat your stomach. Vegetoid's offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens.
But I didn't eat my greens. Oh, God. I somehow don't trust that.
Get away!
Dip, dodge, dive, duck, and dodge.
Run away!
Hell nah, walking away from that one.
Hang on, let me check that one. Where'd it go? Where'd you go? Oh,
what'd you look
never
for?
Never mind.
Mouse!
Mouse! It's all good. Throw him to the floor.
Throw him to the floor, Centurion. At this point now, we're just going off on Life of Brian quotes. I don't think there's a movie of Monty Python that's not quotable like that.
Nah. And I would like to see the Holy Grail someday.
It's still good.
Yeah, the only clip I've seen is just the bridge clip.
Ah, okay. So the part of with Tim?
Yep.
Don't worry, Spider didn't. Spider donut, Spider didn't.
And somehow we didn't get poison from it.
No, Spider cider apparently was delicious. Who knew spiders could make such good cider?
And magically delicious.
Ta-da.
Look out!
Quit staring at me. Bonk.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Spared.
Now it's time for live organ transplants.
You stay away from me with that knife.
So I don't know the witch scene? Nope.
Oh yeah, there's many good scenes. Do you think this scene should have been cut? You're so worried
when
you're writing.
You found the
toy
knife.
You found the toy knife. And apparently a hell of a background.
Why, yes. I'm going to admire this background as I take a sip.
Get a big sippy.
Toy knife, weapon attack 3, made of plastic. A rarity nowadays. Huh. What about the scene from Holy Grail that Dan uses as countermeasures? Well, I mean, I guess that also counts.
Yeah, it's a little bit of there's a bit of context lost if you only see it through Dan's countermeasures, though.
True.
Penguin, put down the knife. Put down that knife.
Well, I'm playing this by myself, but Mooch is in the call with me tonight.
Hello, Mooch.
Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would.
Toriel!
God, so many sippies. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There, there. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. You are going to be baked into a cake. I mean, what?
Seeing such a cute, tiny house in the ruins gives you determination.
Not a roach. It's a me, a mooch.
Do you smell that?
He who smelt it dealt it. Surprise! A butterscotch cinnamon pie.
So she puts it together anyway.
Aww. Yep. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I'll hold off on snail pie for tonight.
Snail pie!
Snails! Here, I have another surprise for you.
A surprise for me?
This is it. And the track for this is called Home. A room of your own. I hope you like it.
Peck, peck. Aww.
Something burning. Make yourself at home. Oh, shit, 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 shit.
My pies will burn.
Up the kitchen again.
My own bed. Are it? A piece of pie. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Delicious.
She gave you pie.
An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. A box of kid shoes in disparity of sizes. Lights on.
Lights! Cameras!
Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all. Aww.
Nah. No toys for me.
What's further down the hall, in this room?
It's Toriel's diary!
Read the circled message. Uh-oh. You read the passage.
Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely.
Wow. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber.
Really?
Not.
Hey! Just a regular old bucket of snails. This. No, wait, I got it. This is a bucket. Dear no. God.
Oh, right, I did it backwards.
There's more.
No.
There we go. Ah, the cactus. Truly the most tsundere of plants. Now, son, don't touch that cactus. You're dead to me. I picked you a pie. Oh boy, what flavor?
Pie flavor.
You peek inside. Scandalous.
Get out of my underwear drawer.
It's Totoro's side drawer. No panty raids tonight.
Nope.
It's the encyclopedia of
other, other raids
happen
on Twitch.
Yes. You open the middle. Keep a group of wetland and flowering plants with brown, oblong seed pods, known more commonly as water sausages. Huh. What are sausages?
Delicious.
Definitely bigger than a twin-sized bed. That's for sure. You did not read mine. Let's say you want the bucket. Yes! Room under renovations.
It's you!
It's you! It's you! Oh, it is a water sausage.
If you didn't read the book before that, it would have called it a typha.
Inside the drawer are flower seeds and some broken crayons.
Ah, Sundari, truly the most cactus of character archetypes.
No kidding. These books are worn. They must have been read many times.
Sounds like she's been here a while.
Inside is an old calendar from the beginning of 201X. Yoo-hoo!
Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. So many snails. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher.
No, not at all.
Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Really?
Given the amount of books you have?
Books, the glasses, general attitude. Still!
I'm glad to have you living here.
It's like that she was hearing us outside. I'm hearing you bastards razz me right now. I hear you both.
Oh, did you want something? What is it?
Nothing. Or when can I go home?
What? This is your home now. I've adopted you. I've already filled out the paperwork. Would you like to hear about this book I am reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails.
Why are there so many uses for snails?
Well, that's what the book's for. That's why I'm going to read it to you. So you can learn.
How about it? Sure. I'm curious.
Here is an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails talk really slowly? Just kidding. Snails don't talk. Interesting.
Yeah.
Well, bother me if you need anything else.
Fire isn't burning hot, just pleasantly warm. You could put your hand inside, but I wouldn't do that anyway.
Probably not the best idea.
No. Hello, Green Day and West of that can't be all the uses for snails. Definitely not.
It's a random book. It's a history book. Here's a random page.
Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. As great as our king is, he's pretty lousy at names.
You're lousy.
Little bit lousy. You're lousy. You're lousy.
Kitchen!
For some reason, there is a brand named chocolate bar in the fridge. There is some white fur stuck in the drain. You might want to take care of that. Toriel.
Lots of fur, lots of shedding. Don't judge.
Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it.
Too much pie.
The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead.
Chocolate!
Home. I don't know what you're talking about. That's the best name.
It's the best name for your home. Your home. I think you should play upstairs instead. Come this way, my child.
But what if I want to explore the basement? Uh-oh.
Dangerous to play here.
But Goat Mama, I want to explore!
Listen here, you little shit. It is drafty in here. You will catch a cold.
My Goat Mama! Like crazy, dude. I heard that we're talking about tales that take place under stuff. Maybe?
Possibly. It is dusty here. You will catch a cough.
Bitch, I was dusting today and I felt fine.
I'm already dusty. Ha! There's nothing to see here. Pay no attention to the goat behind the curtain.
You sure about that?
Do you want to read a book?
No! I want to go through here!
God, I couldn't even get him into the other room before you came back down here. I do not like the game you are playing. Get an angry face.
Get an angry. Let me through.
Why not go for a walk in the yard?
But I want to walk down here, damn it.
Really now?
Do not sass, Goat Mom. Too late. Oh.
Well, we gonna sass. We gonna sass the goat mama.
Just that freak.
There is something very, very wrong with this child. Huh?
Oh, that face. I'm going to assume she's gonna keep on doing that, so...
I think you hit the end of that one. But yeah, I think she had quite a few lines prepared there.
Yes.
The silent ellipses.
What is it?
I have to do something. Stay here. Holy mother.
Her mouth moving so quickly?
Yeah, I'm noticing that too. That's weird.
Where did you go?
Faye! What to you?
You think it might have been a glitch? I have no idea. It's you!
Bubba be German.
Give it a butt up.
Give it a butt, buddy.
Too dark in here. Thank you.
I like that switches between music box and normal music for the light.
I'm highly suspecting she went down the stairs, and I do want to go down there, but I must take a stop. The bathroom calls for me. So, break time!
Break!
Break time! Mute the game, activate intermission. There we go.
Everybody break something! Break it!
Please do not break anything, unless it's food related.
Breaking bread, then. Okay.
Yes! Don't forget to break your bread, folks! Go to the bathroom instead of the basement? Yes!
I would if they told me where it was!
No! Yuri, don't break things with the leak! Anyway, folks, bathroom break, and when we come back, we shall continue our journey into the underground that is Undertale, so I shall return.
Filthy animals do not belong in Rome shed!
Break something, so why not the bank? Thank you, Zach.
biddies. I'll be right back.
Hi, Chad. You're here with me now. What's going on? Question? Who said I was taking questions? I'm gonna answer your questions. Well, I don't even see any questions. So how can I answer questions if there's questions that don't exist? What is a question? The same thing as a quandary. Are you taking questions?
Am I?
Question? Well, we already had that question. And it's a quandary, or a conundrum, or a quantitative thing. I've been poked. Sly Cooper games? My younger brothers used to play them a butt ton growing up. I kinda know them back and forth because they played them so much. It was cute for them to play. Nice little series. Magfest? I'm biased because I work for Magfest, but it was a friggin' blast. I'm glad it happened, even with all the things going on, and that it went off without many problems. It was great. Bands were fantastic to listen to. Fun time all around. Is mayonnaise a question? No, mayonnaise is not a question. What's your favorite question? What's your favorite question you've never been asked? I don't know, because I've not been asked it yet. What is a man? A miserable pile of secrets! But enough talk! Don't have anything, hold on. 1 second. Alright, perfect. What is a man?
Okay, I'm back. It's quiet. Too quiet. There's something sneaky going on around here.
No, okay, I had myself muted. I must have hit the darn... I was just friggin'...
Oops.
I was gonna say, when did I, stop making sound? I must have bumped into my mute button on the microphone. Oops.
Oops. I guess you want to take another minute to answer a question.
Well, I think the last thing I might have done was the breaking of glass for the what is a man question.
Oh. Oh, but first, yummy 100 biddies must break stream. No, but thank you for the biddies. Appreciate it.
Okay, so what I was doing that must have came off is, what is a man? A miserable pile of secrets, but enough talk. Have at you.
Have at you.
So I must have bumped into the mute button.
Oops.
To catch up real quick on the questions that came after that. Waffles. Volunteer for this year? Yep, I've done for the past 12 years. What is a mooch? A mooch is me. Banui. Nerd. Slight perv. Next question. Who is this Hans? Oh, it is Hans and Franz, and we are here to pump you up. Who shot first? No idea. Did we lose him? Yes, you apparently did. Favorite gif on the wall? The Glaceon.
Yay!
Muted? Apparently I was. There we go. Caught up!
I think I might have missed Zachman's question.
Oop, which one?
How did you meet Aelita?
Pack! Threw the egg Pack and John.
Yay! The same way that I did.
Yes!
Yes!
Same way I met this penguin. Hello, you did this!
We have a penguin! Hello!
Hello, thank you for having me on. This was one of the games that I was considering putting on the poll.
Aha! I'm glad I beat you to it.
You got beaten to it! And we probably don't want to keep people waiting any longer, so I'm going back to it. Let me unmute so everybody can hear it. There we are.
Back to the world of the Tales of Under!
Now we don't know where she went. I'm highly suspecting she went down here. Ooh. Go,
you found her!
You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins.
Yep, same way we met Faye, a lot of the egg pack.
Ooh, yes.
A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it.
Destroy it? No, you can't!
No one will ever be able to leave again.
Stockholm Syndrome! Stockholm Syndrome!
Well, that's only if you were falling for it.
Now be a good child and go upstairs. Or else.
Bye. I want to go home! I'm out of here!
This is your home. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you, do you not understand? Go to your room.
You're not my mother!
You just called me Goat Mom. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
Yes, you're a goat mama, but you're not my real mama!
You may need to... I'm glad I'm going to be a teacher because you need to learn the English language then. You want to leave so badly. You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
Oh boy. Yeah, this part I sort of remember. Toriel
walks
the way!
The way.
I love the combination of the, like, warm wholesomeness transitioning over to this sort of sinister aspect.
Stern coldness.
That really works really well.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
I tried to think of something to say again, but... Fire magic!
Get away! She takes a deep breath. Hey, Defense 80 knows what's best for you.
I know what's best for you.
Goat Mama knows what's best. Ah! Oh dear.
Apparently it's fire! Fire!
Fire! Thank you, Dylan. What's his face? Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution to this situation. Oh dear.
Yep. Uh oh. Time to figure out some solution. Crap!
Goat Mama killed us! You can
hadn't seen that before.
Yeah.
Really?
She's not supposed to do that.
Really? Amanda, stay determined.
Like, legitimately not supposed to do that.
Like, yeah.
Oops.
If somebody clips that and we can replay it, there is a... Do you smell that? Oh, yeah. It's
here we go again.
Surprise, butterscotch, cinnamon pie, blah, 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 blah. No, it's not so much a glitch, but it can happen. Yeah, she's supposed to stop at 1.
Oh.
And then send you back to your room.
Which, I mean, Toriel is not the type to kill you?
Yeah. And, like I said, she has a very specific facial animation for if she did that by accident. I'll pull it up and just give it to you.
Oh, no. Check the tape! But yeah, I completely missed her face of her killing me. So, We'll definitely need that screenshot.
Yep, hold on. I got you covered.
For how, you know, little space there is to work with her face, they do some really good facial expressions.
Oh, yeah. Just the, even just the little glare or something like that.
Yeah, like that was a really good example.
You smell that? That's the scent of victory.
That's the scent of burning human.
I refuse.
Somewhere there's a universe where Toriel actually kills you and she feels horrendous guilt the rest of her life.
Yeah, it's up in the mod room now, how what her face after that happens.
Oh.
Thank you for the clips.
Yep, thank you.
Let me just put that in the chat for people to see, because holy crap.
No, wait, actually, that's a good one.
Actually, let me just... Give me one sec.
Open. I can get it if you want me to.
Nah, I got it.
Okay.
Here you go, chat. Here's the picture. She's like,
she very, very surprised she just did that.
I guess a lot of people didn't know about that facial expression.
Yeah.
Getting that kind of emotion on a small black and white pixel face is really, really impressive.
Mm-hmm. Ellipses.
Oops.
All right, there's
time to practice your shmup. Toriel prepares a magical attack.
That's a very, oh my god, I didn't actually mean to kill your face. Yup.
I fucked up.
I did.
Fix the human, fix it. That's it.
Couldn't think of any conversation topics. Hey, get away.
Ellipses.
Alright, you survived it that time.
Yes. Oh god!
Oh man! Slap! She just gone up and slapped you!
What are you doing? I don't want to hurt you! Yummy!
HP maxed out.
Attack or run away. I don't want to hurt you. And I'll give a little spoiler on my very early playthrough. I actually killed her.
Yeah.
I kind of don't want to now. Why are you moving this way?
I think a lot of people did.
Yeah. Do you want me to go into some coding things about this?
Sure.
So, it seems you basically have the idea down of what you gotta do right now, right?
For the most part.
Yeah. So, Toriel's programmed in a specific way that, kind of like, based off the hints the game was trying to give you earlier of, like, oh, maybe you can attack a monster so they are weakened enough that they don't want to fight anymore. Toriel's programmed that the more you attack her, the more damage you do. So when you get to the threshold where you think, okay, I'm getting close, it auto-crits and kills her.
Oh. Oh, here. Well, now she's killed you, so I guess that makes you even. Probably.
Yeah.
Mama, have mercy! Oh, now she's getting the face of regret. Oh, now it's going away from me.
Yeah.
I know you want to go home, but... Oh, sorry, Mooch.
No, you're good. Continue on. But please, go upstairs now. I promise I will take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult?
It's a difficult situation. I can't help it. Good mama.
Please, go upstairs.
Her face!
Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back.
You mean I can't see you ever again?
I hope you understand.
Oh, hugs!
Big hugs!
And since you know, goodbye, my child. Toriel's battle music. The name of that song is Heartbreak. Or
yep.
Heartache. Heartache.
I feel that right now.
Yep.
Who put this pull up? What did you do? I killed Goat Mom, spared her, looked it up online, never played. Still stuck in the fight. Goat Mama! Just moving a thing around. Should go
so yes.
Back. There we go.
Out to pull the heartstrings already.
Goat Mama.
Raikou's right too. She has a betrayal animation.
Hmm.
So you could attack her like at that point when she's going on her monologue, and it's a one-hit kill.
Oh, you again. Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So, you're able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person.
Froggit. Wimson, Vegetoid, Luke's, Migos, Mold Small. Think about those names. Do you think any of those monsters have families? Do you think any of them have friends? Each one could have been someone else's Toriel.
Oh. As he has a Toriel face? Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yep.
Selfish brat. Somebody is dead because of you. Screw you, Flowey.
But you did.
Go with the flow. E.
Boo.
Flow.
E.
Undertale.
Undertale. Tale of Under by Toby Fox.
So that fight is probably the first time that anybody going in blind starts seeing a lot of the tricks that the game plays.
Mm. Mm.
As you mentioned, you kill Toriel the first time.
Yes. Camera in the bushes.
Hold off on that one, Yudi.
Yeah.
Only because we might want to talk about this much later.
Okay.
Okay, then. And that was the end of the demo for the Kickstarter. Aha!
Yep.
Okay. That is a good cutoff for a demo.
It's a tough-looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. What was that?
Something broke that branch.
Spooky. And trees. Oop. Yay, I saw that. What was that? I hear that. Bridge. Oh, I see who it is. God damn it. It's him. Human.
Don't you know how to greet a new pal?
turn around and shake my hand.
Look at... Oh. It's him! It's the fan favorite. There's Sans Chat. Let me see those wink emotes.
Maybe it's the way you're dressed. The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick.
We should read Sans.
Well, we got a new one.
It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, maybe it's the way you're walking. I don't really care about capturing anybody. No, my brother, Papyrus. He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone.
It's the Mii Fighter!
Wait, behind that conveniently shaped lamp.
That human-shaped lamp?
How very convenient.
Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother!
Alright, that's where the song came from. I heard in so many YTP MVs.
Yep, now you know.
Second best character in the game right here.
Oh, we're gonna talk about characters later.
It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your mouth. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
You're staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You wanna look?
No, I don't have time for that. What if a human come through here?
Oh, buddy, do we have something to tell you?
I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans! You are not helping, you lazy bones! All you do is sit and boondoggle! You get lazier and lazier every day!
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work to do today. Or done today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am and I hate it! Also, I'm a skeleton. I can only be forced to smile. I have no emotions. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
You come into a bun. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, you can come out now.
I see a human!
that doesn't hurt your throat, does it?
Nah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you can't see my face, but well, you heard it had bits and pieces. I'm just like trying not to burst out laughing.
These two are such a good pair.
Oh, yes.
You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
Thanks!
Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you just might make his day. Don't worry.
And yet... Go ahead, sorry.
Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million, I'll be up ahead.
And yeah, you are right, Nico. Sans is speaking in Comic Sans, and Papyrus is speaking in Papyrus.
Son of a bitch, I never noticed that.
Yep.
It's also interesting that there... Sans uses almost no capital letters, very few of them.
This
and
is
Papyrus
it.
Is pretty much all capital.
It's too much effort to hit the shift button.
Sincerely, a box lover.
Whereas Papyrus hit the caps lock once and just never found it again.
Yep.
A tough glove. Yay!
A tough glove.
Tech 5, a worn pink leather glove for five-fingered folk. Like
me! Thank goodness you've got five fingers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Got it? Snowdrake! Crack a joke. You make a bad ice pun. Is that supposed to be funny? Whoops. Maybe it was funny to me. Nice to meet you.
You just did the same damn thing.
You don't like my puns, but you'll pun anyway. I'm trying to...
Boo! You suck!
This won't be funny either. Let's see.
Snowdrake, huh? I wonder why I'm calling that.
Well... If I'd imagine anything, you should be being put on ice!
Boo! Better not snowflake out!
Okay, that just made me think of Statler and Waldorf.
Yes, I was going for a Statler and Waldorf with that one. You equip the tough glove.
Ice puns are snow problem. So you don't like my... Ooh, you won't like my puns, but you'll make puns anyway. And for that... He must be punished.
Slap!
Oh, oops.
So the different weapons change the different things you might have to do during your attack.
So I've noticed.
So you want to pretty much hammer down on Z and do an order.
Order. Button mashing powers activate.
Aha. Hello, history. And bye, DJ. Oh, I was reading the chat. Fuck.
Damn bullet helds!
Have pun playing under the tail. Our fate rests upon you. Amanda! Stay determined.
Well, death number 2.
Oops.
Who's keeping count, I guess? you need to get the glove back.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I mean, nothing's going to compare with your first death that surprised both of us.
It surprised a lot of people in the chat.
And you can change your equipment out here in the menu. You don't have to do it in battle, too, if you wish.
Well, you didn't. Well, you didn't give me any mercy last time, so.
Right, Raikou, I'm not doing Toriel's voice anymore, so it's not ada ada.
We had to say bye bye to Goat Mama.
Yeah, cause of death number 2, chat.
Chat!
I guess the newest crime punishable by death. Bad puns. Well, then Emil would be in major trouble.
He'd be committing war crimes.
Macaroni and freeze.
Boo.
No, thank you. Also, boo!
Whoops.
Really. My button mashing. It's taking over. Goodbye. Your love increased.
Love has increased.
Yay.
Yay. More love.
Snowdrake's puns are getting a cold reception. Icy.
Oh, yeah.
Got it?
He's iced up. He's on the ice now.
It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in. All it's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call. Yeah, I'll pass. I'll pass on that, thank you.
Plenty of big fish in the sea.
Well, I don't need to go fishing anymore.
So, as I was saying about Undyne...
You see what I see?
Oh my god, is that... a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my... Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god! Sans! I finally did it! Undyne will... I'm gonna... I'll be so... Popular! Human! You shall not pass this area! I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you! You will be delivered to the capital!
Squid, try refreshing the stream. Sometimes that does happen. Like, bits being temporarily unavailable. I've had that happen before.
Then! You will give bits! I mean, I'm not sure what's next!
Goddamn!
In any case! Continue! Only if you dare!
Oh my god.
What do you look like? It's my turn to laugh! Yeah!
Oh, you can see the look on my face right now. Oh my god.
Well, that went well.
It's not my... God damn it, I was broken last night. Am I gonna get broken again?
Come on, Aelita. Don't you need to grow a spine for this?
All I'll say, Mooch, good thing you're not at my house right now, so...
No, maybe next time.
I can't even fucking do it.
Just think, this is all just the voice. Next time you, if I come streaming in person, possibly, then you get to see all the frickin' hand motions I'm making with this.
I was about to say.
Yeah, don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you.
Thanks, Sans. What a pal. Oh, God.
Hold on, Mooch. You broke her.
There's some narration on this cardboard box.
Oh, you observe the well-crafted sentry station.
God damn it, I forgot about that.
Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous royal guardsman. Note, not yet a very famous royal guardsman. Yet.
Good question, Rain. How is bottom left Kirby sleeping through all this? Oh my goodness. Ice Cap. Are you from Ice Cap Zone, perhaps? You've got a great hat. My hat's too loud for me to hear you. Uh-oh. Look out! Boing. Where's your hat? Oh god, oh, one of these. Okay.
Why don't you have
a hat? Ew, it's snowing dandruff!
Ew. Too loud for you? Whoop! A certain article of clothing.
It's not my hat.
What's a great hat? Mine. Wow, I didn't know this was a hat. It wasn't.
All right, you're not cooperating with me. Screw you.
Aurora.
Hi, Jabuka. Your head looks so naked.
Oh.
You win. And you got more love.
Yay.
Absolutely no moving. Good, I'm not gonna move because I need to take a drink of water.
Check your inventory too when you got a moment.
Wow, boss has very short temper, it seems.
A stick. Its bark is worse than its bite.
Wow.
you had the stick before you had, when you, the stick was what you were using before the tough glove.
Aha. Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again.
Ah! Burk, burk, burk.
Doggo! Pet the doggo! Too suspicious of your movements. Don't move an inch.
Oh, I forgot he had two swords.
Okay, this I sort of remember. Can't seem to find anything. You pet
what,
doggo.
What?
I've been pet?
Pet.
Where's that coming from? Pet. Pet the pooch. There's no end to it.
Truly the best way to deal with doggos.
Yeah, basically.
Spare the pooch. Something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Someone's been smoking dog treats.
Someone's gotta lay off the treats.
Oh, hi, Sans.
So was that the first blue that showed up?
Yep.
Okay, so that was the tutorial for it then.
The tutorial, and then Sans explains it afterwards. Right here. In the most Sans way possible.
Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs.
Which was red, blue, and now he made it yellow.
Yes.
Changing the colors Sans. All around on you.
North, ice. South, ice. West, ice. East, snowing down.
So, boss, did you know that the Humongous Entertainment games are available on Switch?
Yes, but because I already have most of them on Steam, I'm probably not going to buy them again.
How many people told you about that so far?
A lot. Hello. I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Yeah, sure. Thank you, and good luck. You got the snowman piece.
I prefer the Among Us Entertainment Oh my god. Really?
Really? Wow.
I forgot about the snowman there.
You're crazy! You were napping all night!
Yeah, I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses.
Oh, pardon me.
Oh, a human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles! I think you will find this one quite shocking! For you see, this is the invisible Electricity Maze!
Yup, I knew he was gonna show up. Hi, Cole!
Puzzles! Hello there, Hypercal! When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap! Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now.
the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay.
Hey, thanks for leaving a path for me.
Hold this, please. Okay, try now.
Thank you for carving out the path.
Incredible, you slippery snail. You solved it so easily, too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother, Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, have you seen that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool?
Yes, very much so. And who are you? I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold.
Hello!
Oh, a customer! Hello! Would you like some nice cream? It's the frozen drink that warms your heart. Now just 15 gold. Aw, it's not 69 gold.
Well, I think it's better not to be 69 if you want to buy a couple.
Yes. Nice cream.
Nice.
Well, it's better than warm cream.
Out. Instead of a joke, the rapper says something nice.
Huh. Hi, Sapphire Hiroshi.
Never hurts to have an extra. But what if the warm cream is nice cream?
I mean, I could see that.
I just saw the screaming ice cream cone emote in chat.
Oh, that's God. Josh's.
Oh my God, I just saw a cone. I didn't realize it was screaming.
Nope, that's Josh's.
That's amazing. I love it.
He's got a couple of those. I think most of them are his bed emotes? I think. Hey.
Purple!
Even when you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of ball. You are awarded 2 gold. Yay! Free money. Hi, Cat. How'd be the tailing of under?
Hello there, Cat.
It's going all right. It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow... What is that?
Decahedron.
Decahedron. Snow decahedron.
Because it's got 10 sides. It's not perfectly round. Human! I hope you're ready for... Sans! Where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
Monster Kid's word search. Hey kids, can you help me solve this puzzle? Wow.
Sans! That didn't do anything!
That's a real life puzzle? Huh.
Somebody I would have bet made it.
Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
What? Really, dude? That easy-peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute!
Which is harder? Hey, Aquilus!
might need to turn off the steam alerts next time.
Jumble or crossword? A crossword.
Can I get something that isn't words? You two are weird! Crosswords are so easy. It's the same solution every time. I just fill all the boxes in with the letters Z. Because every time I look at a crossword, all I can do is snore!
Oh, I forgot about his dialogue. Some of these are amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Papyrus. Finds difficulty in interesting places. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope.
Wow.
Couldn't figure out what Sagittarius!
It came with the first vinyl release in 2016. Aha, that
Oh, really? Oh, jeez. Of course they're gonna have something silly like that with, like, fangamer stuff.
It's a note from Papyrus.
Human! Please enjoy this spaghetti! Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap. Designed to entice you! You'll be so busy eating it!
Oh, is I am 8-bit? Son of a bitch.
Huh.
Then I won't die! Blah, 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 blah. Then you won't realize that you are progressing! Stop distracting me! Thoroughly chafed again by the great Papyrus and Hypercoal!
Papyrus.
Oh my god, this was the best idea. Knowing the mouse might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti, it fills you with determination.
Ah, so yeah, because I figured, like, Fangamer hands are almost all of, like, Undertale merch now.
There's so many little details, like that tiny little mouse hole is great.
More squeaks! More squeaks! Squeaks! Squeak! Microwave. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti.
Who touched my spaghetti?
It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold it's stuck to the table. So cold.
Cold.
Warning. Dog marriage.
Dog marriage?
What's wrong with that? Snow! And encounters.
No!
Dog. Pet the dog. You barely lifted your hand and Lesser Dog got excited.
So, do you know what's up with this one? It's the annoying dog! It's Toby!
Oh, this is one of my favorite encounters.
It's already overexcited. Oh, right. Whoops. Look out! One more. Pet the dog. Oh, get away!
Toby, stop it! Oh, wait. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
It's all good. We might come back to that at another point in the future.
Got it? Hidden secret within the snow. Somebody touching my spaghetti.
It was me. I was hungry.
Perhaps... Pink one, take us behind those rocks. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click. Oh. Aha. Over the bridge. On it?
Uh-oh.
What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell.
And it's called dog base.
Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you! Doggy!
Doggies! Dogami and Dogarissa. Warning, dog marriage.
You're too suspicious of your smell. Pause off, you smelly human. That's not your husband, okay? I'm not bi, but okay.
Oops.
What was that? You did this?
If you look at on the top, they're doing nose boops.
Yep.
Boop. Don't you touch her. I told you I'm not bi. There we go. And the dog's coming. It
clips a little bit at the edge.
You're going to be all right.
And death number 3 was to booping dogs.
Boop! Oh, I was about to press the switch. Lesser dog!
Lesser dog!
So if you want, you can continue to pet him past the point when he can be spared.
Mm-hmm. Check DMs? Oh no, what did you do? Nice! That is a real thing. Hey, Cole, can I put that in the chat? Oh no!
Beautiful. Yes? Okay.
Give me one second. Oh man, I'm maniacal.
Oh no, I saw it, Ruby. You're good.
Nice.
Nice.
So nice, very nice.
Very nice, Caesar Chan.
Love that second to last word, by the way.
My customers and employees might not agree with you. One day it will be too late. Your friends will go from the fried egg to the fryer. The next stop is the frying pan. I actually don't know that one. Damn, it was a really hard puzzle. Even Cole couldn't solve it. You want to eventually frame that. Roll around. You smell like a weird puppy. Don't touch my hot dog. He means me. Get away from me. Oh, you bitch.
The edge of that is just... it clips it just a little.
The dog sniff you again. You smell all right. What? Smells like a... are you actually a little puppy?
So before you end the battle with this one, I have a little Easter egg to tell you.
Okay.
So continue on. Just know that.
Take my wife's... please. Don't actually. What'll happen if I don't move? Nope, that's not a bad idea. That's not a good idea. Oh. Are those claws natural? Yes.
It's a compliment.
Number 2 Nuzzle Champs, 98. Whoop.
There was 2 Tobies there.
Smells like a
puppy.
Puppy. Oh, you. That's it. Whoops, too early. Don't touch my hot dog. Now I got it. Okay.
Hey, yeah, nice.
Wrong emote, you ruined the joke. Oh no! Oops! Sarah, it appears you have a case of wrong emote.
Wrong emote? Oh no.
Oh, that was from the Mario World cartoon? Oh, I've only seen like 2 episodes of it, so... kneel and suffer. Oops!
A little harder to dodge, she's kind of pissed now.
Oh, she angry.
Oh boy. Oh, she's got a an outfit with the guy's face on it.
Yep.
Yeah, she's
behind the other act.
My cat. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Ah! So cute and heartwarming, and also tragic.
Yeah.
You're going Death. To be all right. But now, the only 2 episodes of Mario World I've seen were... Rock TV and Mama Luigi.
It's been a while since I saw a lot of that, so I don't remember much of the quotes.
That's your dog, we meet again!
Love the fact that I'm still discovering new things about the game.
Oh yeah, there's still, like, little kind of, like, Easter eggs and just, like, very small random chances that you can still run into. Or just, like, those kind of things that are hidden in there.
Aelita, you're breaking my heart! I'm sorry!
Hey, now. Remember, game's gonna be played as it's being played.
I know. Or it might have been just from...
Oh!
No, I think I get it.
Now that they're able to look for it, on this sprite, they have a little dog face.
Yep.
Why, right yes, there. They do. Go pray. God damn it, Cole! You tried to assault me before! You dogs! Go away! Take my wife! Please!
Ew, no thanks. Ketchup! Evaluating your smell? Well, too bad!
God damn it, Maniacal.
Ah! Pupper! Give me the blue, thank you.
Blue, you don't move.
Don't, actually. Not a good idea. Just that one heart.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
Broken hearted.
Oh.
Wine! Wowzers!
I hope you're proud of yourself.
Cole has never seen that? Wow.
I have not seen that part either.
For real? Oh no.
Yeah. We've never seen this because we're not a monster.
Are you saying you're calling me a monster?
She's fighting the monsters, remember? She's human.
Oh, shit. I'm a monster.
Your love increased.
I felt I had no choice there. They wouldn't let me through. Forgive me, dogs.
That was a really interesting subversion because a lot of RPGs have those paired boss fights where you kill one and the other one gets pissed off. I've never seen one where you kill one and the other gets depressed.
Well, that I mean, yeah, you killed the husband, yeah, the wife gets pissed, but if you killed the wife, the husband just gets depressed.
Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Really, Omod? Why is that marked? Thank you.
Yeah, just, we gotta retrain the bot.
What? Did you avoid my trap? And, more importantly, is there any left for me?
What do you tell Papyrus about his spaghetti?
Left it. Really? Wowee!
Hello, hunting rangers. Just came here. Which path am I going for? Pretty much whatever my gut feels like.
You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta.
Yeah, there's that specific...
Just so you can share it with me?
What were you saying, Yudi?
I was going to say, we're not going for a specific route. This is basically sort of the equivalent of a first-time playthrough. Just go where it takes you.
Yep.
Yep, this is pretty much a blind playthrough for me, so... Go where the gut takes me.
Fret not, human! I, Master Chief Papyrus, not to be confused with Master Chief Papyrus on Halo, will make you all the pasta you could ever want.
Cook for me, Papyrus.
Cole, I don't believe you would taste good. I don't think you're good ingredient. I don't think that's how I'm supposed to cook either way as a chef. My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him.
Papyrus, do you do requests? I want a lasagna. It's for my cat. Is your cat named Garfield?
You should also probably toss him out a window. Human! How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so... I decided to improve this puzzle! By arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different! And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around! I suppose what I'm saying is... Worry not, human! I, the Great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum! Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try my puzzle. Feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. I'm looking at you, stream chat. Don't give away the answer.
Turn every X into O, then press the switch. He's following me menacingly.
Menacingly!
You only played this last year. Ooh.
Love the animation where his little cape blows in the wind.
Too much. Go back.
Hit the button to reset.
Redo! Okay, I vaguely remember this. Let's see. She's thinking.
Cole. In the bedroom only, Cole.
I'm bi, you can't stop me. Power to the bi's. Yeah. We support bi's and anybody else on LGBTQ+. Yes. I support. Let's see. Okay, maybe not that direction. Let me try a thing. No, wait, that might actually not work. Or actually, hold on, double checking.
Solved it! And you did it all without my help! Incredible! I'm impressed! You must care about puzzles like I do! Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then! It might even be too easy for you!
Do I want to know how to turn off when someone plays a Steam game? I'm good. It doesn't last that long. All good.
Hey, good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing.
You lazy bones!
The Steam pop-up is useful to make sure that your co-coms aren't playing Vampire Survivors.
Hey, I'm not. Don't just call me out on that.
I just booked.
It's the human! You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys! You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented.
Delicious.
Yes, they are. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through them if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if you have blue tiles next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you! Purple tiles are slippery! You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like! Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles! They don't do anything. Step on them all you like! How was that? Understand?
Understand the explanation? No, not mistake.
Great! Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random! When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before! Not even I will know the solution. Get ready!
Oh my. You actually took notes for this puzzle? Wow, really?
For those that are also familiar with the series, that switch looks very familiar.
Yeah, I mean, first time through I didn't notice that.
Yep.
But thank you for pointing it out.
Pointing it out to those that are familiar with the series.
Actually, that spaghetti from earlier? It wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year they'll make him something edible.
Boo! The machine isn't working.
We'll get to that, Draco. Maybe later.
This dog is staring blankly into the snow, waiting for it to turn into art. It will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog. It fills it with determination. It shall create art. The arts. Aware of dog. Please pet dog. On the floor inside is a box of pomeraisins. Huh. Not pomegranate. Pomeraisins.
Pomeraisins.
It's very important to always pet the doggos.
Yes. Doggo. Pet.
That dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't ever know what to create.
That's a fucking mood right there.
Artist block.
It really doesn't help that its
brain
is the
size of a pet
kibble.
Calling out a lot of people here. Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wait, are you calling my brain the size of kibble?
Oh, this kind of puzzle again. Okay, I should remember this. I'm getting Pokemon Gym vibes.
Boink!
Ta-ding! Excuse me, pardon me, sliding through. Hello. Where'd that snow dog come from?
Damn it, Toby!
Snow Toby! Sans is down there, but what's to the right? It's a snow puff. And this is a snow puff. Or puff. This, however, is a snow puff. Surprisingly, it's a snow puff. Snow puff. Is it really a snow puff? Behold! Wait. Gentlemen, behold!
Behold!
A snow corn.
Oh, I'm wrong.
Eh? There's 30 gold inside this. What is this? Yay! Uh-oh.
Doggo!
Doggy!
Oh, so cute. Not so cute.
Not as cute! So cute. It's the greater dog! Must pet. Too far away to pet. You just pet the ear. Aww.
I don't know what you're talking about. It is still definitely cute. And it has a cute spear and a cute gauntlet.
Bark, 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 bark. Not excited enough to play with. Aww. Oops. Greater dog! Slobber into my face! Burp, burp. Burp, burp. Burp, burp.
It is seeking is affection.
That, is that barking I hear in the song?
Yes.
It's from Mario Paint.
Wow! Curls up in my lap. It gets so comfy it falls asleep. And it wakes up.
I told you it was cute.
It's so excited. Bark, bark. Bark, bark.
Bark, bark.
Bark, bark. Ooh. Thank you. But I want to spare the pooch. I don't want to hurt him. Snowball and throw him for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. He picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you.
It's a good dog.
He rests his head on you.
Now he's awake, barking.
Want some TLC? There's not that many good shows on there anymore.
I wouldn't know, I haven't had cable in so long.
Look out! I don't want to hurt him. Let's see. Pet the doggo. Sings the tire waiting to you. Your movement's slow. You still haven't pet enough. Oh, yeah, I do feel like I slowed down.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Pet capacity is at 40%. Love yourself. I love you.
Aw, thank you.
It was the nice cream.
Pet capacity reaches 100%!
Now, before... I think you're good to spare from here,
but...
Check. Check and see if you're good to spare. Go to your items real quick. Oops.
Look out!
Hey, you've got a stick.
Hey. Where the stick and the dog ran to get it. You played fetch for a while.
Any of the dog characters, since you equip your weapons and you move them around, the stick is the first thing you had once you, and you pretty much get it as soon as you equipped a new item. If you use the stick as an item with any of the dogs, it's an instant spare.
Aha!
Again, little sneaky things, they hide in there.
How is he walk? See, his front paws to walk. Oh my god. A bridge. Ooh, that's pretty.
Yeah, there is some interesting and hidden combos of items that work with certain characters sometimes. Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge! Behold, the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror!
Yeah. Not the doggy!
When I say the word, it will fully activate! Cannons will fire! Spikes will swing! Blades will slice! Each part will swing violently up and down! The dog is for presentation! Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain!
Beauty? What are you doing?
That was for sparing the dog.
But I appreciate the sub to Diabetic Bacon Grease.
that's a name.
I always get a laugh when I read those silly usernames.
Also, I love the fact that they have this little animation of the dog twisting
just swinging
back and forth.
Just back and forth.
Yup.
Are you ready? Because I am about to do it!
Don't hurt the doggy!
Well, what's the hold up?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now!
You'll be lurking. Enjoy the lurk, Cole.
Goodbye, Cole!
Well, Papyrus, we're waiting.
Maybe that, doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to feed the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are fair, very fair. And my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct. No class at all. Away it goes.
Well then.
Phew. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus.
Oh, really?
Of course. Yeah.
And he's gone.
Don't forget to pick up your Papyrus dollars, which will be worth 3 British pounds when I capture the human known as the Queen of England!
More like they're half-baked.
Hey, half-baked ice creams are delicious. I don't know what you're talking about.
And it's true.
I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks.
Don't worry, we already do. Welcome to Snowden. We're snowed in! Yay! This is a box. Use the box.
Oh, it sucks!
The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. Right now, what do you think? I'm feeling like this might be a good spot to stop for the night. What do you think?
Yeah, it's a pretty good spot here, if you wish to.
And plus to save your throat.
Yeah, I'm fine on that. But yeah, this is a good little spot where you come back and you get to explore the town before other bigger, plot points start coming around.
Did you say bigger?
Bigger, damn it, no.
You know what happens when the word bigger gets uttered in this community.
I'm gonna put that damn thing in a goddamn no sound barrier so nothing can happen.
You came in on the comedy hour, I see. I see. But I think we're
Company!
I think it's a cool town. But yes, chat, I think this is the right spot to stop. But yes, so far we're off to a very fun start. We'll pick this up next week, but things layout-wise might be a little bit different, and you'll see why. But Mochinuti, thanks for hanging out.
Oh, always a pleasure. I'm glad that you're having fun with it so far.
Yay! Yeah.
Thanks for having me on. I haven't played this since, like, 2016, so I always enjoy seeing things I missed the first time.
I'm trying to think. Apart from the testing, I was trying to remember when the last time I played this was. Maybe, like, 2019?
I think, yeah, it's like, you had it when we were first talking about it. You showed me, like, the date of, like, last active. It hasn't been played since this time. Or, like, last played at this time.
Yep.
And it was around something like that.
Oh, and also, I guess we know where John's starting was. Oops!
Yep.
Spoiler alert!
Fucking Kenshiro just popping up there.
Oops!
In credit to Mooch for the extensive voice acting
yes.
of Papyrus.
But yes, good stuff all around. Let's see.
You're welcome, my child.
let's see. Tomorrow there is no stream because there's a mod meeting. The pre-Coliseum mod meeting I must attend to. So that we know what we're doing. And then... So far, I guess schedule-wise next week, that I know of for sure, is Monday is probably going to be some marbles, and Tuesday, going back to Legends Arceus. And then I guess the only other day I know of is next Friday, we'll try to finish up Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. I was grinding my team off stream so that way the Elite Four is a lot easier. I think we should be better now team-wise than we were the other day.
Sweet.
But in the meantime, chat, let me disconnect the feed from Discord. Here we go. What is our raid message? I know my cutoffs, maniacal. I say things, but not many things. I mean, we would like to know what we're doing for Kahlo. let's see, who is online right now? Let's see, there's this person, there's that said person. Many people.
The great Mooch Iris.
Great Mooch Iris.
Oh no!
Where there is snow puns. Stockholm Gold. Nah. There's snow stuff to these puns!
Eat our greens. Pun Pyrus.
I think I raided this person recently, but raid him again. You got a small bean we can help make bigger. As for raid message? I kinda like Pun Pyrus.
Yeah.
So punny.
Yeah.
And tonight we are going to raid Gex, who's currently playing Pokemon Legends Arceus. I wonder where in the game he's at. We shall see. Go give him some love. He's a good bean, who also does good voices. Hui hui hui. It's a Mario and Peach. I can never do a Peach voice. I'm too low tone. But yes, chat, I hope you enjoyed that so far. I shall see y'all on Monday for some marble madness. Everybody turn to marbles and see who wins. But until then, laters!
Later, everybody!
Night, everyone.